course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Return the position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Return the position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Here, use overtake. Green flag. Three laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. Damage to your wing. Suggest we box to change it. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. boxed for the mediums, car behind on the medium tyre. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. The gap to the car ahead is 3.1 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 17.6 seconds. They're on old softs. They're in first. The time last lap was a 1 minute 37.4. Now, we're boxing this lap. access on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Ahead is 17.9 seconds. Gap to car in front is 3.7 seconds. Awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Is 2.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:40.9. We'll be right back. has 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.